हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू भुवन शेफ्स किचन। सगळ्यांक तुमका माय मोगाचो येवकार। आय होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर द बटर गार्लिक प्रॉन्स इन माय स्टाइल। द इंग्रेडिएंट्स दैट वी नीड आर टू बिग प्रॉन्स। आई हैव यूज्ड टाइगर प्रॉन्स हियर, यू कैन यूज किंग प्रॉन्स एज वेल। बटर अबाउट 3 टेबलस्पूनस, 6 to 7 garlic cloves, half a lime, some coriander, and salt to taste. The garlic prawns in my style. This is how we need to cut the prawns. I'll quickly show y'all how we do it in our way. We are removing the black thread, which is said not to be very healthy, so we always try and remove the black thread from the sides of the prawns. Time to start with the marination of the prawns. So I have applied some salt on the prawns here. Then I'll apply some butter, as it will give very nice flavor to the prawns. I'm adding a little bit extra in the heads. Then I'm adding the chopped or the crushed garlic. If you like garlic, you can add a little extra. We love garlic, so we added a little extra. Then time to add the chopped coriander. Chopped coriander also gives very nice flavor, so yeah. And now it's time to squeeze the lime. Now it's time to fry the prawns. I have used about 1 tablespoon of butter. Then I'm adding some chopped garlic. Give it a nice toss and wait till you get the fragrance of the garlic. Then it is time to add the prawns in. Very nicely and gently leave the prawns in the pan. Make sure your pan is really hot and then turn the stove to low, because we don't want our prawns to burn. Once it is nicely fried from the outside, then give it a toss and fry it from the inside. And now it's time for our second batch. So here you go friends, our butter garlic prawns are ready. So let me quickly tell you, now these are the prawns that I prefer, because they are well medium done and these are well done. So we have different choices, so we prepare the prawns as per our choices. You can definitely prepare it the way you like it. And it's time to garnish it with some coriander. If you like, you can serve it with some chili sauce or some tartar sauce. It's completely up to you. And don't forget to squeeze the lime. So friends, this is pretty much how we like our butter garlic prawns to be done. If you have liked my recipe, please make sure you like, share and subscribe to my channel and leave your lovely comments. And also give a try to this recipe. I'm sure you're gonna love it. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.